Okay, hey, welcome back, Turtle. Today is a Monday. That doesn't mean anything, but I really wanted to record an album reaction for one of two reasons. One is the less relevant one for you. I've got a drama assessment quite literally tomorrow. And listening to music helps me de-stress a little. So that's one reason. That might sound stupid, but it's not to me. Second, I need to listen to all the Bring Me the Horizon albums before Next Gen comes out. And I'm going in reverse chronological order. So this is their most recent. Not gonna listen to the live album. Not gonna listen to the ambience album. I am, but that's going to be in my own time. So, this is Post-Human Survival Horror. This came out 2020. It's part one of a four-part series, which, at the rate it's going, it's probably not going to finish until like 2030. So, if I'm still around, I'll be here. I don't want to waste time, so. Track one, Dear Diary. 3, 2, 1, go. That's not what I thought it would start like. Okay. Ooh. Oh, it's gonna drop and it's just gonna kill my ears. Okay. So this is like a okay. I don't know what to think. Oh, this progression's nice. Ow! My fucking ears. Okay. That was proper British. Okay. I don't know what's happening. Okay, yeah, I like this part of the chorus where it like changes off. Oh. I like guitars. That's just an important thing to know. It's not like insane piece of information. Oh. Okay. What, I don't know what these lyrics are. These interesting. Okay. Is this like, this is the end? That was cool, like the pause. I'll be honest. Very interesting. In terms of lyrics, what do you mean you ate the dog's face? There might be something behind it. If there is, I'm not seeing it, but yeah, that was cool. It's a cool opening track. You know, the guitars, I did mention this, I like guitars in songs. If you watch the Bad Omens Finding God Before God Finds Me, you will know how much I like guitar. That had some nice guitar. That's really all I have to say about that one, though. The static start was also cool. But apart from that, I don't have an insane opinion on it. Good. But like, it's not insane. If you probably know what that means, there's no point in explaining that. Like, I don't know. Okay, so what's next? Okay, Parasite Eve. I'm interested because it kind of like Dear Diary kind of transitioned into it, so I am interested. So, because I'm interested, let's just go straight into that's the wrong earphone. Parasite Eve, 3, 2, 1, go. Yeah, I have no clue what I'm expecting. Okay, that's not what I expected at all. Okay, he sneezed. I was kind of expecting like a drop into heavy shit. What's that noise? Okay. 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 Okay, I don't know. We're going back. Oh, okay, no. Oh, the guitar. Oh. That's nice. Yeah, no, I didn't think it was gonna be like a calm one. Wait, it's not really like it's fully calm, obviously. I like this pre-chorus. What's that noise, Wesley? Like that noise. Oh. This one's gonna be a big drop. No, it's not. Oh. It's a lot different from the intro. Ooh. Oh, the drums. Yes. Da-da. Oh, okay. Is this gonna like drop into something? You can board up your windows. You can lock your doors. Oh, I love this. But you can't keep washing your hands of this shit anymore. Oh yeah, we're building up to like a massive fucking drop here. Okay. Okay. I don't even know what noise is going on. Oh, we're doing the calm. It's gonna drop again. We've still got a minute left. That drum's cool. Okay, I didn't think it was going to drop. I didn't think it was going to drop there. Okay. I thought it was going to, like, go on for a tiny bit longer. Oh, it would have been cool if the drums kept on going like dum 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 dum, like just going throughout the whole final bit. Okay. What's this? We cannot save you. Okay. Is this also gonna transition? No, it's not. Okay. Not what I expected in the slightest. What did I expect? I really don't know, but it wasn't that. You know, I did expect, like, loud. Because I heard this one was, like, the loudest of the four parts of Posthuman. Like, the most heavy. I don't know if we're gonna get, like, Amen levels. I kinda hope we do, though. But that was quite cool. The pre-chorus was nice. And then the chorus drop. That was cool. And then the second chorus. This is like one of the only bits I actually like remember. Because, just like a clarification, I have shit memory. So, yeah. When in the second chorus, when the drums switch up and they just carry on like going, that's cool. That's really all I can think about. Nice. Okay. Teardrops, you know, just really random mention. For some reason, I can't get Die For You out of my head. For some reason, it's just stuck. I've not even listened to the song in that long. But that's, like, unrelated. Teardrops. I have nothing to say. I don't know. I've never listened to it. So, we're gonna do that now. 3, 2, 1, go. Teardrops. Okay. It's kind of like Lost. Never mind. Well, it kind of is. I like synth noise. Is that a synth? I really don't know if it is. Okay. This one might be chill, except whenever I think that, it usually goes the other way straight away, so. Oh, we're dropping. Ooh, okay. Oh, that was cool as fuck. Slipping away from me and then it kind of instrumental glitched. That was cool. Oh. Of course, that's quite catchy, you know. This. Oh, okay. Oh. The break in the guitar there was cool. Oh, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay. Oh, that's cool as fuck as well. Oh, okay. The guitar's gonna. Oh, okay, what the fuck? I think we're just gonna go straight into the screaming. Oh, this one's. It's gonna drop now. Slipping away, that's. I like that one. Okay. And now, 3, 2, 1, just smack it. Oh, the drums. This is cool. Okay. Okay. Well, I think that might be my favorite so far. Well, it is my favorite so far. Definitely. That was so cool. Do I need to start doing the face cam? You need to start looking at me. Oh, okay. Okay, there are a few things that I thought was cool. That weird noise. I don't know what instrument it is. I'm assuming it's a synth. Probably might be wrong. I'm saying it's a synth. And I'm hoping I'm right. So, correct me on that. But, that chorus, the pre-chorus, catchy. And then the chorus, catchy as fuck. Like, if I think catchy is like memorable, isn't it? Like, what's catchy? Last time I checked, it was like delivery of something that makes it stuck in your head or something. And that is what that chorus did to me. And then after Ollie sang Slipping Away From Me, the instruments kind of glitched. Well, not actually glitched, but like they had like an on and off, like where they'd obviously be going, then they'd stop and then go, then stop, then go. I'm just saying that's a glitch. Cause it sounds like glitching audio. And that's just one way I'm able to put it. So, and then that final chorus was really cool. I don't even know if I said anything or if I was like living in the moment. I hope I said something because this is a reaction and obviously meant to say stuff. But yeah, I think that could be my favorite on the album. But obviously, we're not done. But we are done with part one. There's 9 songs, we're doing 3 parts, three songs per part. And obviously, Teardrops was track 3. So far, really good. And I'm hoping we get. I don't know why I'm pausing so much. I mean, I'm obviously gonna cut the audio so that I'm not pausing for as long. But I don't even know what I was gonna say now. I'm hoping for an Amen kind of track where it's like just loud throughout the whole thing. Because as of right now, Amen is my favourite Bring Me the Horizon song. Might change. We'll have to see. So, that's the end of part one. Part two is going to start with Obey featuring Youngblood. But I've already heard this song, which I'll get to in part two. So, goodbye, good night, good morning, evening, whatever you're having. Bye.